the olives going through the shaker. This is the step they skip if you don't turn up to unload your own olives. And all the crap goes into your olive oil. Onto the shaking mat there. Into the trough. Vito's laughing at me. Up the auger. As we know.